gentlemen, are you ready?
Down the river we drunk and all of our thumbs went up in the air. Singing in the wind, listen to the thunder rolling over and over we down.
Thousand times, I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots.
Introduction. Definition of tourism policy is the collection of discourses, policies, and practices directed by governments, sometimes in conjunction with business or social actors, with the goal of achieving various tourism-related objectives. Tourism is a relatively new phenomenon that has resulted in the formation of a distinct and significant economic sector. The economic side of tourism has always been a top focus for governments, and this has been reflected in tourist policy studies. It is typical to think of tourist policy as part of economic policy. But tourism is much more than an economic industry. Tourism is likely one of the most influential forces in our cultures, and it will continue to be an important concern in the future.
What is main objectives of policy?
Main objectives of policy. Malaysian culture is produced by shared values and standards, which are lived and promoted as a common legacy of the people who have settled in this nation. It is a model for a Malaysian society that is cohesive and advanced. Principles and norms, both traditional and modern, refer to ideals inherent. The absence of comprehensive policy papers for reference and guidance can be contentious in a variety of ways, including 1. The source of energized lack of a source of authority in cultural management leads a path of cultural development to be uncertain. 2. Financial. Finance is a significant factor in the advancement of culture in the country. The source of allocation must be consistent with stakeholders in the cultural sector's commitment to continue creating the national economy and flourishing society via arts, culture, and heritage activities. 3. Education. Cultural elements need to be given more emphasis in the education system country at each level, preschool, primary, secondary education, high, to increase the appreciation and appreciation of art, national culture, and heritage. 4. Sustainability of arts, culture, and heritage. Cultural arts and heritage should not be pawned in the name of development simply. Development efforts should take into account the process of preserving art, culture, and heritage so that it does not become extinct. Following an examination and analysis of the influence of Dasar Kebudayaan Kebangsaan DKK 1971, as well as contemporary socio-cultural trends, the government adopted a resolution to establish a cultural strategy that includes the following. The cultural policy framework retains the spirit of the DKK principles while making some adjustments in response to modern issues and requirements. National unity is the primary objective of a multiracial society. A nation's culture is the foundation of its civilization. It conquered both economic and physical advancement. As a result, economic development initiatives, commerce, and physical infrastructure must be contributors rather than cultural substitutes. National culture plays a role in protecting and safeguarding values while reforms and modernization are carried out in a balanced manner. Daikin 2021 outlines a vision of making Malaysia a developed nation with cultured people. It is formulated based on 5 principles found in the Malaysian family, namely 1. Inclusiveness 2. Togetherness 3. A spirit of pride 4. Openness and 5. Holiness. The 7 main thrusts outlined under Daikin 2021 are related to the implementation of arts, culture and heritage in the future, which include 1. High value culture 2. Community harmony 3. Preservation and conservation of cultural heritage 4. Cultural development and expansion 5. Cultural empowerment 6. Cultural economic generation and 7. Cultural excellence. This policy will be complemented by 39 strategies and 95 action plans for an implementation period of 5 years 2021-2025. The implementation of Daikin involves 4 important institutions, namely 1. Family institutions 2. Educational institutions 3. Community institutions and 4. Service institutions. Ministry of Tourism Policy. Vision: Malaysia culturally rich sustainable destination. Mission: empowering the tourism industry ecosystem and culture inclusiveness. Ministry's policy statement: to drive a competitive and sustainable tourism and cultural sector for the socio-economic development of the country. Objectives: 1. Empowering tourism and cultural products or programs towards strengthening the nation's identity. 2. Enhancing synergies and cooperation between tourism and culture sectors to make Malaysia a destination of choice. 3. To promote the uniqueness of Malaysian arts, culture and heritage, including tourism products, as a main catalyst for the growth of the country's tourism and culture sector. 4. To provide knowledgeable, skilled, creative and innovative human capital in the tourism and culture sector. Actors involved in the policy programs activities: implementation strategy of the policy. Conclusion. Thank you.